this one vibrates in the wind. Camera's showing that, I'm not sure it is. Probably doing a stabilisation on it or something, but it's wobbling all over the place. I'm trying to line that up with something. Nah, it's not showing, is it? It's vibrating a bit. Right, to the bin. That's not good, is it? What's that, their nest? That's dangerous as hell. Get her legs caught in that. That breaks my heart to see that. Shocking. Shocking. Just wait for a minute. Okay. I got loads of layers on.
That is the thing about Brixton's children. We had a few days where you think, oh god, no, I'm really miserable.
It's all about the wind direction. It's all about the wind direction.
Well, it's going easterly. It's actually surprising that it's right, but there must be quite a bit of north of it today.
It's a northeast. If you look at the weather vane on top of the pointed roof there, look.
Yeah. Well, you know, I usually look at the ship out.
Yeah. Oh, I take it all into account, but that one, we focused on that just a minute ago. It's a whale up there,
yeah.
And it's a sort of a northeast, north-northeast, something like that.
That's why psychologically it's a bit better, isn't it? Because, say due east may not feel, it may not actually be as cold, but it just really feels like it because it's cheerless.
Yeah.
Psychologically, seeing the sun out, I don't think it's ever quite as bad. First time, no people swimming in the sea.
There was yesterday, later in the day.
Well, I bet there'll be some limits if we're going no matter what.
Oh yeah, some will.
We've actually put the bow back in, we made sure that the water in the pool this week, so they can go in there, there's no excuse not to...
Yeah, they cleaned it the other day, didn't they?
Yeah. Well, unfortunately, this is the worst direction for east of me, just...
Right, that's our shot here. Let's move along a bit further. Right, you have
did
a good
see,
day.
Did you see the crane barge come in?
Yeah, I did.
Well,
I wasn't here. I saw it coming in out in the bay, you know.
Oh, well, people thought I was really... what's the look at? Because I was actually...
Bloke just wanted a chat all day. I'm here to see the flipping waves. I don't want to be stood there chatting nonsense. Missing the high tide, for Christ's sake. Thank you. How about there? Not really into it then, Bear. Okay.